Alrighty, so this question wants us to use Chargaff's rule to fill in the missing data from the table. So first we're going to start off.